Hello, hello, guys. Welcome in. Today we're going to be doing the entire game using a torch. We've beat Melania with a torch. So I'm probably not going to do Melania on this run. Maybe if we hit, like, a certain milestone before we get to the end, then we'll do it. 1,000 subs. If we hit 1,000 subs before we get to the end, then I'll fight Melania with a torch again. Why not? See if we can see the improvements. So we're starting off with naming the torch bot. You know, like the way. We can start off with Wretch, because I don't know what stats I need. This is probably going to backfire. I'm starting with the Lance Between Rune as well, because I'm thinking we can't use the club or anything to get enough runes to buy the very first torch, technically. So if we start off with runes, then, you know, we can get the torch and we can get things going. Now, we're going to spend some good old time making a character. Monkey. Okay, let's jump in. Okay, so first things first. First thing we want to do, get rid of the club, you know. Here's our beautiful monkey bot, pretty much. Okay, well, first of all, we'll grab this. I don't think we're going to be using it, but might as well, you know. So a lot of people have been asking me when I was doing the Melania torch only. Jokingly, I think, they were on about different bosses. Like the Godskin Duo, Flusidisax, whatever his name is. So I thought, let's do them all. Maybe not Melania, I don't want to do Melania again. So first things first, this guy's going to pop in, but we haven't got a torch yet. So we're just going to do a bit of quick skipping, I guess. I don't know how these are going to, like, these videos are going to be like, because I think I'm going to have to actually do some editing for these. But you guys are worth it. It's fine. It'll be good. It'll be all right. Sweet. So we've got our flasks. We've got our one rune. I'm really hoping this is enough to get the torch now. Otherwise, like, I could have got, like, the golden seed or something. But, So, first things first, we leave this area. Also, let me know if we're going to allow, like, it's going to be, like, strictly torch only for damage. But let me know if we're going to allow, like Golden Vow or Flame Grant Me Strength or anything like that. Just to make this a little bit more bearable. But I'll let you guys decide. Why not? Okay, so I'm hoping this guy, little Santa over here, sells the torch. I'm really hoping he sells the torch. He does. Okay. So it's 200. So this should be enough.
3,000.
No, that's fine. That's good. Okay, so first off, we'll buy the torch. I guess armor would be good. We need the crafting. I kind of want to get these. Uh-oh. Do you know what? Clothes are overrated. We know the drip world we're after. Clothes are overrated until then. Okay, so the next thing we want to do is rest this specific grace. And I think, yeah, this is where Melina is, and we should get the horse. We should get Torrent. So, skip. Blah, 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 blah. Basically, what she's saying is, Bearer, seek rest. Brownie points to whoever gets that reference. Brownie points to whoever gets that reference. Okay, so usually what I do with this, I don't think we can level up yet. Maybe we can. I don't know. But what I want to do is put the horse here. And I like to have the blue flask here. Beautiful. Okay, let's test out the damage on the torch. So this is level 1, unupgraded. It's not that bad. Uh-oh. Like, the torch is actually not that bad. So now we got the Le Horsey. Grab the map. So what I want to do, I kind of want to grab all of the torches we possibly can early game. And I want to see if we can get, like, a little bit of leveling. There's, a cool little... What am I doing? What am I doing? Wrong button again. Oh, God. That's what I'm trying to do. So, yeah. There's a place we can go and we can get a decent torch. We're going to be, like, heavily under-level getting it. So, we're probably going to die a lot. So, we're going to grab two torches and then I'm going to level up a little bit. Shut up, tree. Shut up. Okay, I want to grab this. I'm not confident that, like, what I'm going to do is going to work. But I'm going to grab it. Get up. I'm going to grab it anyway. Okay, I actually have no idea how this is going to go. Because if we get hit once, then we are gone. So I'm just going to run through, grab the stone sword key. And then grab this. Okay, I can't remember if this guy actually sells anything useful. Oh, wrong button. Bionos. Fino now. Oh, the armor might be cool. But we have no money. Oh, that might be cool. Oh, wait, can I sell anything? I don't want to sell that. I don't want, no point selling any of that. That's only 100. I'll sell the torch. Okay. Yeah, we'll just keep going. So now we gracefully make our way to the castle. Because there's a really good, there's a really good torch. There's one torch in particular that I'm looking for. But that is locked behind an extremely hard boss that I struggle to fight with the best of times. Never mind with the torch. So yeah, we're gonna see how that one goes. Oh, don't hit me, 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 don't hit me. Yes. Go on, straight through. Now, the issue with this is I can never remember the exact way that I need to go for this bit. I think it's this way. Oh, get up! Please get up! Oh my God, okay. I don't think they follow me. Never mind, they do follow me. Oh, okay. Okay, fight each other, fight each other, fight each other. Ignore me. I'm not here, I don't exist. It's a good thing they can't climb ladders. Oh. Oh, okay. I think it's literally if I go here. I think that's what I'm looking for right there. Yeah, boy. So, what makes this torch good? It has decent damage, but it also has like a unique Ash of War. And they climbing up the ladder. We can cut that, right? Yeah. As I was saying, this one has a unique Ash of War, basically. It's stronger. This one goes, like, a lot better with Dex. And we can use it. Okay, easy. So the Ash of War on this one, you've probably seen if you watched the Melania video, but it has, a fire breather, like, Ash of War. Now, it was terrible. Like, actually terrible with Melania. But in general, it's actually, like... a decent Ash of War. Now, we're going to go back over here. And we're going to go head towards Caelid. One for, like, another torch that is going to be very handy for, like, early game. I don't know about late game, but it's definitely handy for, like, early game. And there's a talisman that we need to grab. Now, how we grab this... A lot of you are not going to like how... the means of grabbing this, but I'll give you a warning, you know, just look away. rest. No, okay, actually this is, yeah, look, that Ash of War, look at it. Where's the other one? Get away. Okay. I think there's like 6 torches in total. One of them we're not going to bother using. It has like a unique ability, which I'll definitely show you. But there's a handful that we're focusing on. But more importantly, the most important item in this game, we're not going to be using, not that. We're not going to be using Ash of Wars for this. Not Ash of Wars, summons. But this one in particular, extremely important. And you'll see why. Yeah, I think there's something very important here as well. If I get this first try, well, I'm going to be so proud. Because I usually spend ages looking for this. I usually get like lost in every possible area. Where is it? I'll grab it later. It's fine. I don't think we Oh, don't die.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, so to make this a lot easier on us, we're going to have to make a little sacrifice to get something very essential. So, yeah, look away if... Yeah. It is done. And it was all for this. So, what this is going to do is going to boost the power of our skills. More importantly, our fire breather malarkey. And we got quite a few runes for that as well, yo. So we should be able to buy the other torch that we're looking for. And I know there's like a better version that we can get later on. But that would mean that we have to get to the end of the game, pretty much. And yeah, this is just basically going to make it the rest of the game, up until the end of the game, like a lot more possible, basically. And this is something else that we need. I'm really not feeling confident that we're going to get this first try. And we might have to come back for it, but if we can get the grace, then we should be okay. Oh, I can't even rest. Okay. Did she just jump? I wasn't expecting it just to jump off. That was like first try as well. Oh my god. Now we've got raises. Oh, it's the wrong one. No, you know what? Never mind. That was just a waste of time. Okay.
Fair enough.
All right. So you guys probably know this anyway. But just in case there's someone that's like, that never, like, did not know this. If we get the beast repellent torch. And is there anything I really want?
Have a safe journey.
Nah, not really. Just before I lose all my runes. Hey, whoa. So. Where are they? I think you could buy more. Wait a minute. I don't think we can we? I'm gonna buy this. Just in case we are allowed to use, like, Golden Vow or Flame Grant Me Strength or, you know, the damage up ones. Because they technically don't do damage. But it will increase our damage, which would be very much handy.
Okay.
I don't know how this is going to go. I've never actually tried this before. There's another way that you can do this. But I've had no luck with that, like, that way either. Sure. We're going to try something new. So we picked up 4 of these. So we have, like, 2 attempts, I think. I messed it up. We'll try the other way. Oh, maybe the knife thing's on the other side. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, I completely forgot this is how you meant to get the bell. Bell. 122. Can't mess this up, Num. Cannot mess this up. Lose this guy. I think I hit every single one. No, not to me, not to me. Oh, that backfired. Oh, that backfired. Okay, well, when you're bad at making the game easier for yourself, the only thing you can do is just do it legit, I guess. Okay, step one. Bonk. To get aggro. Step two, jump over here. So he comes around. Step three, jump up here. So he gets stuck. So he gets... So... No! Pickle. Hey. Okay, that's not how it was meant to happen, but I'm gonna take that. That is fine. First, I want to get my health to like 30, 35, 30. And the rest then, I'm going to bump into Dex. So that should give us decent amount of health to start with. Not that one. Goodbye. Sorry, what I meant to say is, again. This boy, we're going to grab three of these and one of these. And... I guess that. And also, we are going to speak to the merchant. Where's the... Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, what? What? I forgot about them. That's not good at all. Oh. Okay, attempt number two. Where are my... There they are. Let's just pretend that never happened. Completely forgot that can happen. To this age. And we're gonna buy... He doesn't even sell them. Never mind. Well, never mind. I went through that for nothing. Yeah, that's good. Sweet. Okay, and now with our current build, I don't know if I'm just gonna like straight up brute force my way through Margit now, but we can at least see like what kind of damage we're gonna do to Margit. Because how I'm looking at this is, for the like through the areas and stuff, I'm just gonna cut out anything that's like kind of boring. Whereas, oh, please rest. Yes. Whereas for like the bosses and stuff, I'm gonna do what I usually do with like the challenge runs, and I'm just gonna show you like every single attempt basically. But yeah, let's see where we are damage wise with Margit.
Foul tarnished.
Take that back. Okay. Wish me luck. Thank you. haven't even got the third flask or upgrades or anything. I thought he was gonna jump off then. Do you know what? I think the damage is alright. But I think the we need to upgrade our heals. Do you know what? No. I'm stubborn. Alright, so this should be the end of like today's video. And then tomorrow I am just going to fight Margit as we are. Alright, cool. I'll see you tomorrow, gang. Hopefully this is going to be a good little series. Alright, peace.